Hey guys, Philly Moose here. I'm looking at the right camera today, and today we're gonna be playing some cooldown Venusaur. A lot of people have been playing the cooldown Shell Bell energy amp build with the black emblems on Cramorant, on I think Delphox, right? Those are two standouts, but I thought I'd try it on Venusaur. Venusaur Solar Beam is already really low cooldown late game, and we're gonna try and get it even lower. And I did some math, and with the current build that I'm about to show you guys here, so here's a look at the build. We have the Choice Specs, Shell Bell, and Energy Amplifier. On top of that, our emblems are going to be a full page dedicated to Venusaur here. With 7 blacks, 4 greens, and 2 purples. Optimally, you want to also have 6 greens here as well, but I just don't have it yet, you know. The emblem system is still early, not everyone has all the emblems. But so this is going to be what I'm running. And the major key of this is this detail right here. If you go to color details, you see why everyone is running the black emblems right now. It's because of this. It gives you 8% move cooldown reduction. This 8% coupled with the 9% from our items gives us 17% move cooldown. And Venusaur Solar Beam late game has like a 5.5 second cooldown around there. And this drops it down to about 4 seconds. It's not that much, but it gets you like in a sustained long, like 1 minute fight, like a few more solar beams. And that could be the difference. So let's look at our emblems and our build. Let's try it on game. Tell me what you guys think. Drop a like and I'll see you guys there. I ran out of rolls for today, sadly. All right, let's see how low the cooldown is now. Let's see how low the cooldown is. All right, so far I can't really tell so far. But once we get up to the solar beams, we'll start being able to tell. Here we are. I don't know what lane I should gank this game, but they're both playing pretty aggro. Maybe top with the swine up could be a good setup for me. I don't even know how much cooldown. How much do I have? I have 8% plus 9%, right? 17% cooldown right now, maybe? Let's go Solar Beam. Let's go Sludge Bomb, too. Let's see how many Sludge Bombs we can throw. There's one. I have to position myself there so I don't get killed by Abzu. I might still get killed by Abzu, by the way. Nope. Not about my beast. Pop. Yeah, I was worried Abzu was going to kill me, so that's why I instantly ejected there. Nice, get most of these. Are you guys noticing the Shell Bell healing? I can't really tell the Shell Bell healing. Probably does not give enough. Read my comment. Try this build on Mamoswine. Weakness policy, muscle band, buddy barrier, or focus band. I've tried that build on day one of release of Mamoswine, I'm pretty sure. What up, Kyogre? I've definitely done that build before. That's full damage Mamoswine. It's not that good though, I don't think. I kind of like running attack weight double defenses Mamoswine. That one's okay. Give you a little bit of burst damage. Let's see. Solar Beam on a 7 second cooldown. I can't really tell yet. But once you start getting up in the levels, Venusaur inherently has cooldown too, I think. Yeah, attackers inherently get free cooldown if I'm correct, so we can get even more cooldown. Give me this monkey. Thank you. Maybe I telegraphed my arrival though, because I just shot the monkey there. Pop. There's one. Got my Unite. Oh, we're really early to Unite this game, huh? Whew, that's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage, baby. Oh, I'm starting to feel the cooldown now. I'm starting to feel the spamminess now. Look at this. I'm just spamming abilities on cooldown now. I'm starting to feel it. I'm starting to feel it, baby. Okay, at level 9 is where you start feeling it, I think. Okay. Alright, level 10 at Dread, you know me. Woo! I'm about to get level 11 by Dread, dude. Break some world records, man. Sounds good, Kyogre. I need more people to think the way you think. Big beam coming out. Boom. Oh. But you know what? No matter how ahead you are in life, okay, there will always be an Abzu that will kill you in one hit from across the screen, even though you destroyed him the entire early game. There will always be an Abzu, guys, alright? Always keep your guard up, Kings. Let's go. No matter how ahead you are, bro. I could have been level 13 there and I think I would have died, bro. Big beam coming out, dropping the one. Good stuff. Right, I got secure, so let's just do this, guys. I got secure. I got secure. I think I need a save for the secure. Looks like I can have permanent sludge bomb uptime. Yeah, sludge bomb is permanently up, it looks like. Okay. There we go. Time to get my revenge, Abzu. Whew. Did I kill him? No, I didn't get him. Alright, a score. So, Solar Beam now on a 5-second cooldown. Once we get the evolved of it too, the 13, it will be even lower. Let's see how low we can get it. It should be down to like a 2-second cooldown, I think, if my math is right. Does Greninja Surf need CDR? No, because if you kill someone with it, it just fully resets. Alright, we're almost at 13. I just want to get 13 just to see how much cooldown it is. Let's see it. We're almost there, we're almost there. 13 at 5 minutes, we're keeping up good pace. Here's some revenge. Bye-bye, Abzu, there's revenge. I need to defend myself here with a Unite. Miss. It's on a 2-second cooldown, bro. This shit is on a 2-second cooldown. 3 seconds. 3 seconds, but it feels like they're rounding up. All right, we chunked them to like 1 HP. And like I said, don't matter how high level you are on Venusaur, if you play Solar Beam, okay, there are characters that will fly across the screen and kill you in one hit, folks. All right? Does not matter how ahead you are, bro. Alright, I'm level 13, he's level 9. He's level 9, but he still gets me there. And he got so many levels from killing me there. Is this ranked? Of course it's ranked, you clown. Who plays standard, dude? I haven't played a standard in like a year. Alright, we're on track for 15 this game. We gotta play really, really far back though, this game. Alright, let's play really, really far back. Let's not give up any more big shutdowns. Pop. What rank are you? Right now, we are in Ultra, I think. It is the beginning of the season. But usually, I hover around 2,000 plus. And then on my 5-stack account, I usually hover around top 100. And I usually end every season top 100. Bye. Okay, I was gonna beam him, but it looks like y'all got it. Oh, we're ninjas here. I gotta back up. Remember, we gotta play safe. Let them take the brunt of the damage. That should kill Gren. Gren's on one. No, it doesn't kill Gren. There, it kills the Venusaur here. You can enhance auto sludge bomb to ensure that your solar beam hits. I zoned him with that solar beam to make him walk in the way I wanted to. Nice. All right, let's get out of here. I'm 15. I do not want to die. It is very, very bad if I go down here. So I'm gonna opt to not go down. There we go, got the Abzu. Got the Serena. Nice, good job. Okay. See, when we start playing safe, it's okay, it seems like. All right. We're 15 up, I'm gonna play so back. If I die, I give so much XP. So from now on, we're just gonna play super, super back. And then let our team cause the chaos. You can have it. Let's play super back. Get ready to retreat to our pad. Let's go. Yeah, Abzu jumping straight into the beam. Variety tonight is going to be some Nuzlocke. We're back on the Nuzlocke grind. Maybe I led my solo beam a little bit too much. The Gren's going to make it his life mission to stop me. I'm just shooting off random beams. Nice, he looks like he has it. Boom, chunk their Venusaur. You see what I'm talking about? You see what I'm talking about? You see what I'm talking about, bro? You see what I'm talking about, bro? Ah, it's so annoying, dude. This is why fucking Venusaur is still bad, though. Like, it's impossible to play. You play so safe, and some invisible guy comes out of nowhere and kills you in one hit. Literally invisible, bro. Alright. We still win though, I think. But that is the problem with Venusaur, Solabeam. And until they address this issue, Solabeam Venusaur will never be meta. You're just too defenseless. And the playstyle that Solabeam Venusaur, right, has, that you have to constantly look away from your character. Let's drop some more damage, though. So yeah, I constantly gotta look far away, you see this? That's just how I play my character. He just ate that shit up. You wanna eat that shit up, bro? Okay, I'll let you eat it up then. There you go, there's two. The ninja doing his job, though. He's doing his job, he's doing his job. Oh, I should probably go back. Okay, let's get my Unite first, and then let's go back. There you go, thank you. I'm gonna jump bot here, maybe. I can stop that 50. Check this out. Bye-bye. And then check this out. You're not living that one. You're not living that one. That's the beam Unite combo. Okay, I got my beam off. Help! Thank you. Can I farm some more damage before I go? Is there anyone here for me to farm damage on? There we go. Abzu, Abzu, Abzu. Oh, man. Yeah, this game was tough. Playing against both Abzu and Greninja is really, really tough. Phil, remember in a mode where all the cooldowns are like 2 to 3 seconds? It's the same thing. Yep, it's the same thing, basically, bro. They unite out of spite, bro. You guys gotta pop him in there. All right. Good job to the Assassin's Anime team, though. They did their job. They held me down pretty well. Didn't hold me down enough, but they held me down a good amount. Not bad, though. I kind of like the cooldown build with Venusaur, bro. I kind of like the cooldown build with Venusaur. To get those beams out like a second earlier, is it as strong as... Is it as strong as if I go just full greens, though? I don't know. It seems pretty good, though. It seems all right. Let's go. The 1-win-10-loss guy is back. Okay. Oh, I thought he stole my jungle for a second. I was scared. I thought this clown stole my jungle for a minute, bro. What the hell? Boom. Ah. It's Zugrug? Is Zugrug 1-win-10-loss? Is that him? Where's Zugrug at? Oh, he's on the enemy team. Okay, we're against Zugrug here on the Zera. Oh my god, I'm not gonna be able to play the game today, bro. I'm not gonna be- Oh man, I'm not gonna be able to beam a sword. Zug is gonna mess me up, bro. Zug is gonna mess me up. It is so paranoid inducing, I guess. I don't know what the phrase is to play Venusaur. Because someone just comes out of nowhere and gets you, bro. Yeah, we got Invade Greed. Boom, sludge him up. I did a lot of damage. It's only one top. I don't know why. Why is it only Eevee top? Oh, it's because Invade Greedent, I guess, huh? Oh, okay. Maybe I should have ganked bottom then. I don't pay attention. I just AFK go top sometimes. Let's go. Green is still in the enemy jungle, and the enemy bunny still hasn't gotten 5. He's doing his job. He's doing his job. Okay. Green's doing his thing. That's my boy. 1-win-10-loss right there. Did the new season start? Yes, the new season did start. And it reset all the ranks. All right, he's back top now. I should be able to beam and one-shot this, to be honest. All right, we're pushing this. I chunked their Garchomp. I'm gonna just go. I guess I'll steal with beam, I guess. I got some of them, I think. No, he just pushes away. Yeah, the Greedon is still the little Greedon, though. Oh, there you go. Okay, there we go. He got it. I'm pretty behind this game, too, because I didn't score. But their jungler seems just as behind. I got the crab. Garchomp's going to stay top. We should be advantaged here. Nice, good stuff. These guys are going down like hotcakes. Do hotcakes go down? Big beam coming out. Oh. All right, let's go. Big beams coming out. Yeah, the jungler is very behind. He's level 7, dude. Wow. I'm dead here. I just get Garchomp United. We should get top, though. Garchomp stay top to get his 9. But his entire team loses Dread and is a little bit behind. That is the sin of Garchomp, kind of, you know? If you stay top, you will get yourself ahead, but your team is going to fall behind because of it. Why were you scared? You are messing him up. Wait, what? I'm scared because his character beats my character. I'm not scared because of Zugrug. But Zugrug is a strong player as well, too. Like, if he played something that was weak into Venusaur, then I wouldn't mind. But his character is very good into Venusaur. Because I'm playing Solar Beam. Bah! I'm doing my job, though. I'm doing my job. You're playing the game? Oh, I feel you, Red. Big Solar Beam coming out. Triple kill coming out from the Venusaur. I guess the cooldown thing is a bit more of a passive thing, you know? But late game, if you're in a really safe spot, you can fire off like an extra few Solar Beams. It kind of matters. Early game, you usually do one beam per fight. But late game, that's when you get beams on cooldown. While they're hitting your tanks and stuff, you just keep shooting the beams. I think late game is where this build really shines. Doesn't look like I can get a steal here. I'm setting them up. They're on my Sludge Bomb. There we go. Woo! Look at that damage! There's the four greens, man. Not only do we have the cooldown, we got the four greens in there. You get a little bit extra damage going. Alright, let's reset. Wild Rift? Do y'all still play Wild Rift? I thought Wild Rift was dead. Play the real league, man. Play the Jarek League. Actually, don't play the real league. Never mind. Forget what I said. Don't play the real league. Oh. There we go. Let's go top. Yo, that Cinder is dead, bro. Full combo on the Cinder. The beam into the Unite. Here's another one. Yep, defend myself here. Put the Sludge Bomb defensively in case he keeps chasing there. And get our combo off on him. We're doing good. We're doing good this game. I just gotta make sure to avoid their Garchomp and Cinder, and Zera late game, and I should be okay. But they will be hunting for me, though. They will be hunting for me. Yeah, my bad, Miguel. I misspoke, Miguel. Drop some likes on the stream, guys. How many likes are we at, by the way, guys? If you value your wallet, don't play. No, League is not pay to win at all. League is all skill. If you value your time, don't play, because you will get addicted. I chunked him. Just have a defensive Sludge Bomb for him there. Yeah. I'm beaming him, bro. This is when it starts getting good. When you start beaming him on cooldown, bro. Nah, no shot y'all out securing me on this one. Gimme, baby. Oh, our Glaceon died. We didn't even get it. There we go. Zera's jailed. I should be a little bit safer now for Zap. I don't have my Unite, though. I should really get my Unite, huh? Garchomp's. Garchomp's in a tough position here. Nice. Huge jail on the Garchomp there. I should be able to get my beam back. So I'm beaming it for damage. Alright, I didn't get the secure, but it seems to be good enough. Where's Cinder at? No! No, I'm not letting him score. No! No score for you! Get back here! Get back here, baby! No score for you! Cinder, you want some too, Cinder? Oh my god, where is this? Let's go get the Cinder. Let's go get this in there, baby. I didn't get the score, though. I was having too much fun. I didn't get a chance to score. Let's kill the Garchomp there. We're just going for kills now. No need to score. Let's go for kills. Farm some damage. Reedent's messing around. Can I help him out? Ooh! Zuggy boy! You're getting a little bit chunked there, bro. Alright, I'm chunking everyone here. We got the ultimate defensive line here, boys. I'm gonna just stand back here, and then when they score, I'm just gonna beam them, dude. Professional trolling. We have to go for the kills. We gotta go for the content play. There's another one. No, did I not get it? Okay, here. Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are they at? Are they not even trying? These guys are not even trying. Bye. 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 Bye-bye. You're not getting me today, bro. Farming some damage, baby. Let's do this. Yeah, Greedon did his job this game. Yeah, this Greedon was pretty good. I kind of fuck with my boys Greedon, bro. Yeah, the Decidueye got deleted at, like, what, 80% health? Boss rush today? Yep, let's run some boss rush.